chosen ones, Grand Rising, Positive Ken, the most positive man in Texas. Hey man, before y'all get into the content, do me a favor, go ahead, like, share, and subscribe. Man, I'm on fire for you guys this morning, man. Hey, praise the Most High for waking us up this morning. But moving right along, hey man, this morning I was laying in bed. You know, it's sunny out here in Galveston, Texas. Shout out to all the chosen ones. Let's get pumped up and fired up. Well, I was laying in bed this morning and came up with this title because I was being lazy. And you know, chosen ones, this ain't the season to be lazy. This is the season to rise above. So, like I said, I was being lazy, and the name of the title today is going to be called Do It Anyway. Said with Positive Kids. Sorry about the little dust on my jacket. Shake them haters off. But anyway, do it anyway, chosen ones. What I mean by do it anyway, if you don't feel working out like Positive Kid, rise up. Ask God to give you the strength and do it anyway. Yeah, man, you already know it's a great time to be alive. Another subject we can touch on, do it anyway. A lot of you guys are not happy where you're employed at. You who clicked on this video. A lot of you guys are not happy where you're employed at. Do it anyway. Go ahead and fill out that other application, baby. The one that's going to be on your mind after this video. I don't want, you know, don't let the enemy come in your head with excuses and be like, you're not ready to work at that other job. You are so ready, said with Positive Kid. I am so ready. You know why you're so ready to fill out that other application? Because this is the season to do it anyway. Hey, man, you got to do it anyway. Well, moving right along, we talked about the job, you know, the new job applications and new job opportunities. Because that old job, man, that's old news to you, man. You're going into 2022. Real fast, man. And if you're not quite ready to leave that job, get you a game plan together, chosen ones. It's time to get that game plan together because we're going to what? Do it anyway, man. Hey, if this resonates with your spirit right now, if you're on fire right now like I am, Positive Kid, go drop a comment in a comment section and say, do it anyway. Give me a smile right now, chosen one. Smile through that screen. Man, smile so big, show your enemies that they did not defeat you. No. Reason why they didn't defeat you, chosen ones, because we're going to do it anyway. We're moving right along. I know a lot of us is on this weight loss journey, you know, trying to tighten up for the new year. It's time to do it anyway. What I want you chosen ones to do, do it anyway. I don't want you to wait till January to start trying to lose weight. I want you to get out on that track and just walk around your neighborhood light and slightly right now. Say it light and slightly. You don't have to just jump all the way into it because you know what? The weight ain't going to fall off unless you do it anyway. Get started, man. Don't wait to just say, chosen ones. Say it with Positive Kids. Don't wait till January 1st to get started on your journey and on your mission. Get started today, baby. Like I said, to start of this video, I didn't want to get up. But look, man, look around me. Look out and about. I'm out here. I'm out here, chosen ones. It's not going to be easy, but do it anyway. Because the most high God has your back. The Most High has your back. Oh, man, God has your back, chosen ones. But you have to do it anyway. Well, I'm Positive Ken, the most positive man in Texas. If this resonated with your spirit and you haven't subscribed to the channel, do it anyway, baby. Go ahead, man. Click that like button, hit that share button, and do it anyway. And just remember, stay on fire for God, stay on fire for your goals, and do it anyway. I'm Positive Ken, the most positive man in Texas. Let me get to this walk. Peace and love. I'll see y'all later. 100. Do it anyway.